Silence is golden and quietness is good.
Can't you see? You're crazy. Are you mad? Do you want to die?
Silence is golden and quietness is good until it is not.
Ibunyara, it's only one ozo. Foolish man, do you want to die here? Why can't you go to your house and die? I want to tell you, not a big one. Go to your house and die.
Don't get me wrong. There are perks to the silence. I can avoid conversations and dwell on my own imaginations. But it can become incredibly lonely. Which is why conscious effort, no matter how small it is, makes a difference.
please, I beg you, Jim, but just please, wait.
Where you come from?
Wait, he's doing sign language.
I mean, this guy that chief, he's still not up.
Wait, please. He said he doesn't know. He said somebody dropped the bag on him. He said somebody, this is my bag.
So he's not talking to yourself.
Where did the person go? Where?
Where?
He said somebody dropped the bag.
Wait, calm down. You go not today.
I will not believe you.
This guy not cheap.
He said the one. He said he went that way.
You can't walk like this,
you
can't walk like this one. You
walk
yourself.
He's deaf.
If allow us to keep us speaking like this now.
Silence is golden and quietness is gold until it is not.
All of that.
Hey, Chris, are you mad? You want to die? How can't you leave room? Hey, Chris, are you mad? Going out, you don't even know.
Take one, sign for me. And everyone's ready. Action.
Why do you laugh now?
Heaven. Stand up and bottle breaking. Take two, action!
Heaven's within here. Look at the close up.
You got all the paper, sharing on there, you two guys.